Thank you. friends have come to see me off. I'd love to stay in chat, but I have an appointment with the most powerful beings in the universe.
You're through, metal monkey! Don't make me come over there and sick Jack on you!
You're too late. I've already awakened the Dark Mega ship. When I come back, I will be wielding the very power of the precursors. I'll see you boys soon.
Look at that, it's cool. It's amazing. It's reacting to the dark stuff. Ah, it's gonna blow!
Let's get out of here!
Trouble.
Onin says there are strange forces at work. Fate has been twisted by something more powerful than anything she has ever seen in her many years.
Something now awake deep in the catacombs.
Let me guess. You blowhards want us to go down there, correct?
The best access to the catacombs is on the metalhead side of the city.
Sometimes I really hate you guys.
Onin says she sees your fate turning black with uncertainty. Onin says it will be very dangerous indeed. Onin says Hecker will escort you to the catacombs and...
What?
What did you say?
You will be Onin's eyes and Jack's wisdom. You must do this.
Ah, okay, fine. But I am gone the moment that things get sticky. You two, get to the catacomb entrance and take care of business. I'll meet you there when the coast is clear.
Thank you.
The only hombres tough and crazy enough to take on these things are the Wastelanders.
You're a genius.
Yeah, that trinket's worth about as much as you'd get from a broke-down pawn shop in Southtown.
Thank you.
Already just waiting for you. Honan says we must get through the palace ruins, but I think... Uh-oh.
Jack, let me just say, before it's all over, riding on your shoulder, although it is kind of bony and uncomfortable, well, you've been a good pal.
You too, Dax. These adventures, they've been great.
Someone called for an army?
But you're a long way from the desert. I thought you said a smart warrior never takes his opponent head on.
That depends on how hard your skull is. I'd say you and I are both rather headstrong.
Let's finish this.
Look alive, Jack. Dark precursors. On your left. Not bad driving, kid. It was a good fight. And a good day to die. I'm very proud to have been by your side in the end. This world is not yet out of heroes.
We did well together. Don't move, I'll...
Please, promise me one thing. Promise me you'll find my son, Mar. You'll know him when you see this. He's wearing an amulet just like it. A symbol of our lineage with the great House of Mar. Save the people, Jack. They need you.
Father.
Yes? You were that child. I took you from Deimos, hoping to harness your eco powers for my experiments. Then I lost you to the underground.
You seem upset. Did I tell you too late? You were the son of the great warrior Deimos. Oh, and he never knew. How delightful.
Ah! Vigor!
Thank you for opening the door to the precursors. Don't worry, I'll be back to put you out of your misery.
After him, Jack!
You're willing to go down there? Without a fuss this time.
Yeah, well, don't get used to it. It's just that nobody hurts my best friend and lives to brag about it. Let's get him!
Greater good that I assume this role.
Even now, it may be too late. If Errol awakens the dark ship's cargo, all will be lost.
Listen, Glowboy. We've been doing all your dirty work while you slept in the stars. So stop it!
Inefficient. I told you we needed a backup hero. We should have gone with Plan B. Ow! Hey, cut it out! We are unhappy with your performance. If you had been a true hero, you would have stopped Errol by now.
Oh my God.
Yes. even more angry, Ender. We order you to avert your eyes, or we will learn.
Oh, bother.
They look like me?
Not what you expected.
Yeah, we like get that a lot.
Don't look so upset. If you knew we precursors were a bunch of little fuzzy rats, would you worship us? Could we run the universe?
Not possible, buddy.
So, we fluff up the myth a bit.
And we get the respect we deserve.
You idiots! Get down from there and stop defiling that glorious machine!
Do not let our size fool you. We are the most powerful beings in the universe.
We are?
What does Daxter look like?
Ah, yes. All Eco contains the source of our essence. Our code, so to speak. When Daxter touched the Dark Eco, he was actually blessed when he thought he was cursed.
Woohoo! I'm a precursor! I'm a precursor! I'm a precursor! Hey! Wait a minute! They have pants!
These creatures are the great precursors? And I wanted to evolve into the... No!
A little drafty, isn't it?
The only way to ensure that Errol will not awaken the ship's cargo is to go there yourself and stop him. We will send you there from here.
But the weapon...
Chill out, buddy. You should have Mondale minutes to go there and get back here pronto. I mean, way before the...
Hopefully before.
Ba-boom! Oh, yeah!
Let's move.
You idiots. I told you we needed a plan B.
Thank you.
things ever wake up, the planet's finished.
All of these Darkmakers at my command. Just think what I could do.
You're through, Arrow. Even if we both die.
Ah! Oh.
Jack!
Let's go, Dax!
The city. We gotta defend it.
Podemos.
The last charge of the Dark and Light Brigade. Let's do it, partner.
To the end.
We'll be right back.
you brave people of this planet. Onan, Samos, and all. Your strength and wisdom in these dark times give us reason to fight on.
My life's work, it turns out, was spent searching for a bunch of furballs.
Onan says it is a great day for the universe.
Jack, you are the greatest of heroes. You have turned the tide against the Dark Makers, and together we will win this war.
But dude, there are like way more challenges in the future.
Or was it the past?
Yes, yes, I was getting to that.
More adventures? Where have I heard that before?
We need heroes like you to help us protect the universe, Jack.
Then you can call me by my first name, by what my father called me, Mar.
Wait, Jack is Mar? The Mar?
Come then, Mar. No time like the present.
You coming, Dax?
I got all I need right here, baby. But if you need me, and I know you will, you know where to find me.
Oh, Daxter, my little hero.
We owe you much, Daxter, for all you've done. For your bravery in the face of incredible danger, we shall grant you your deepest desire.
You know, I could really use a snazzy pair of pants, like yours.
Wow, those are sharp. I wish I had a pair just like that.
Be careful what you wish for.
Don't worry, honey. You get used to it. Oh, and you may want to shave some parts. Trust me on that.
Hey, thanks for everything, partner.
You are a great hero, Daxter.
This is gonna be good. They think I'm a god. And they're right.
Our hero.
This is going to be a long trip.
Where do you think you're going, little bugger? I've decided I want my own sidekick, and you've been nominated. We're gonna be a great team. Just don't make me angry.
Are you ready, Jack? We have something to show you.
What?
The universe.
I couldn't leave you, Dax. With all our adventures ahead, you wouldn't last a second without me.
Ah, what a team we are!
Yeah, well, the next adventure, I call the shots. Put it in, partner.
Ah! Psych!
Oh, yeah. Life is good.